secure the building.
Move in!
Go!
Safety's on, dipshit.
Hey, old man. Was Raul Menendez here today?
Sergeant Woods. Raul Menendez is the leader of Cortes Dia. And the most dangerous terrorist since Osama bin Laden. Fucking waste of time. Guy's a vegetable.
Back off!
All he said was, mi hermana. That's Spanish for sister, dipshit. You boys better get your shit together. He's gonna attack.
If you have information about a threat to national security, you gotta tell us.
Turn the camera on. Your old man. He's doing okay in Alaska. Fucking Hudson showed up.
Dad, I'm scared. I need help.
You're 7 years old, David. Stop acting like a baby. David, wait!
Go back to the army, like you did when Mom died.
Lieutenant Colonel North, NSC. You already know Jason Hudson.
What are you doing here?
Yesterday, Sergeant Woods led a covert team to take out an arms smuggling ring in Angola. This morning, we lost contact.
So go get him, CIA. Why are you here?
Castro and the Russians are all over Angola. We can't go in. The CIA have buried the mission. Woods and his squad no longer exist.
We got whatever you need, Mason. Name it.
David can stay with Jenny, like before. She loves having him. He'll be fine.
Dad, you said you'd never go back to the army. You promised me.
It's Uncle Woods, son. He'd do it for me. Found where I was being held prisoner with a spy satellite. One of them KH-9s. This baby, it shits out of film cannons or 12 miles up. Then a C-130 comes by and snags it at about 30,000 feet. This was not the digital age. This film had processed, analyzed, and delivered all by hand. Our dog in flight. This guy had Jones Zimbi. You think I'm fucking nuts?
No! I need to get over there! Hold on!
Mason!
Civilian, you gotta help!
About one click more.
countercharge!
He's got balls, I'll give him that!
What about Woods? Do we have confirmation on his location?
They've been moving him from one location to another. We expect some of these men to report back soon.
The mortars have stopped! Here they come, my brothers! Fight, my brothers!
Nice work, Hudson. There's a lot of MG trucks targeting you.
I can't make another pass till you take out those MG trucks.
I'm doing them.
About 2 miles north. He's on a transport barge on the Kubango River. He may already be dead.
Let's go, Hudson!
I was MIA in Nam. But your old man thought I was dead. After all that shit Kravchenko did to him. The numbers, Reznov being stuck in his head. He had no idea what's real. How the fuck could he? Kravchenko, when I sliced that bastard open, he saved everyone's ass. When he comes to first, boom. Welcome to the Hanoi Hilton. 6 months later, they shipped me over to Da Nang. And this fucking place made the Hilton look good. Lost 17 of my crew. By 72, it was just me. I was not gonna die in a fucking swamp!
Matthew Smithby's intel! Woods should be inside! Bring us alongside, Hudson!
Damn it! Taking fire! Shit! We're going down! Just Mason!
Gunboats!
Okay, Mason, we're clear. Open up the container. Give me a hand with this, Mason.
Hey,
Woods, are you in there, brother?
Bodies are badly decomposed. These men have been dead for weeks.
Woods.
Frank? Frank!
It's me. It's me, Mason.
Do to him, Hudson.
Shit! We got Hyde right on us!
Get Woods to cover!
Come on, Woods! That arms crate is a gold mine! Grab the TGM!
We've probably attracted the attention of every MPLA foot soldier in the area.
We need to move.
Woods, I've got you.
I got you, brother.
Village ahead. The antenna means they've got a radio.
We can call Svinby for emergency extraction.
Hold!
Take cover behind that log.
Huh.
hell are Cubans doing here? They're just kids.
Você se chama de saudade? Volta ao seu lugar. Continua chorando por sua mãe? Você quer ser criança ou quer ser homem? Mexe-se. Procura a área toda por eles.
Let's move. Stay low. Keep your head down. Don't move. Let them pass. Okay, on my lead, we run for the wooden hut. Now. Don't move. More patrols passing by. On my go, we head for the grass.